Uh-oh. First down. First down. That's all I love. That's what I like. So why we're going to...
Flight attendants will be passing through the cabin shortly, so please check your seat pockets and the area around your seats for any items you would like to discard. It's been our absolute pleasure to have your company on board. We'll be landing soon. pleasure to serve you this evening. As we prepare for landing, please ensure that your seatbelt is fastened. Your seat back and tray table are in their upright and locked position. Aisle armrests are lowered. And if your seat has a video monitor that extends from the armrest, it also needs to be stowed at this time. Please ensure larger devices, such as laptop computers, are stowed either in your bag underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin. Just a reminder that the FAA does not want laptops stowed in the seat back pocket, so please refrain from stowing them there. You may continue to use mobile devices as long as they are properly secured. Finally, please check around your seat for any remaining cups, glasses, or any other items you'd like to discard and pass them to the flight attendants as we come through the cabin. We'll be landing shortly. our pleasure to welcome you to Salt Lake City. The local time is 7:45. It's been a 1 hour time change and we're now on mountain time. Please stay seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and all carry-on items stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Be careful in opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted during flight. You may receive an email survey from Delta asking you to share your travel experience with us. We value your feedback and we use those responses to continually improve your experience. We invite you to download and use the Fly Delta app for all of your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. As you deplane, please remember to thoroughly check your seat back pocket, your seating area, double check the overhead vents, and make sure you have all of your personal articles and important items that you brought on board with you today. We are coming into gate A as an Alpha 7. We're about 10 minutes early. On behalf of Delta and the Minneapolis Space Crew, we've enjoyed having you on board. And we look forward to the opportunity to serve you on another Delta flight. Thank you and have a great rest of your evening.